Jeffrey Dahmer. Dahmer's alcohol abuse was a significant and troubling aspect of his life. Starting at a young age, he was known to show up to high school drunk, covertly drink in class, and even store liquor in his locker. This pattern of alcohol abuse continued throughout his life, and psychiatrists speculate it was a way for him to cope with his self-loathing over his homosexuality. His alcohol abuse was also a significant factor in his discharge from the army.